Should you give in to FOMO and buy that bag before the next price increase? That's what we're going to talk about today. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique. If you're new to my channel, I upload videos weekly about style, mindful shopping, travel, and everything in between. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you would like to click that subscribe button. I would really like to see you back. If you are a lover of luxury, you are familiar with the phrase price increase. Most luxury brands would have price increase yearly, some even twice a year, like Chanel and Louis Vuitton. Sometimes they would just decide, this year we're gonna have two price increases. So we are all aware of these price increases. We are familiar about their prices going up and up. That is one of the reasons why people also buy luxury, is because they think it's a good investment. With the price going up every year, it is kind of like a return on their investment. So rumor has it that Cartier is having a price increase at the end of June. Their price increase is going to be around 5%, which doesn't sound like a lot, but if you are talking about things that are $6,000-$7,000 in value, it does add up. There's also a rumor that Chanel is going to have a 12% increase very, very soon. So it's going to add another $1,000 into the price of the classic flap, which is already crazy. We can't deny these price increases create frenzy and a sense of urgency to buy the item before the price goes up in order to save. People start to panic and think that they need to make the purchase before the price increases. And of course, social media makes it worse, because every time you see things on your wish list, you immediately experience FOMO. So today, I want to talk about things that you should consider before giving in into the FOMO and purchasing something that you might regret in the future. First thing you need to consider, if that item has been on your wish list for a long time and you have been thinking about buying it, and it is something that you really want, maybe it is the right time to finally pull the trigger and just purchase the item that you really want before the price increase. Because you know, once the brands increase their prices, the resellers will soon follow and adjust their pricing as well. Number two, in my opinion, is the most important thing. Can you afford it? Are you financially ready to purchase the item without breaking the bank? As much as you feel the urgency and the feeling of FOMO to purchase the item in order to save before the next price increase, it defeats the purpose if you have to go into debt doing it. It doesn't matter if there's another price increase. If you're not ready, you're not ready. You don't have to be afraid of missing out on an item. Last thing that I think should be considered is, does this thing fit your lifestyle? Sometimes we want something maybe because we see everyone on social media has it. Everyone has the classic flap. Everyone, or looks like everyone, has the Birkin bag. But sometimes we don't ask ourselves the question, does it really fit my lifestyle? If you're the type of person that carries a lot of things on a daily basis, then maybe buying a Chanel Mini is not the best idea, because it doesn't fit your lifestyle. That bag will just end up being in your closet, looking pretty for sure, but it's not something that you use because it just doesn't fit your lifestyle. So be honest with yourself, does it fit your lifestyle? And you don't have to buy it just because you think you have to have it and because you want to avoid the price increase. Those are three things that I think you need to consider before falling into the trap of FOMO related to price increase. Let me know in the comment section down below one luxury item that you have regretted buying, if you have any. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye.